The 72nd Brigade of the Ukrainian Armed Forces aerial scout struck the occupying Russian army soldiers and armored battle equipment in the Donetsk region. Shells fired from the drone killed some of the occupiers, while the surviving escaped and attempted to flee. The Russian army's armored equipment was also recovered from the drone.